we don't have much going on today. I'm having a social distancing party in my friend's yard. I might go to the dollar store to get more shirts to bleach tie-dye because we just did some last night and I need to go get those. And that's all I have really like planned. So everything else we'll like see as we go. So yeah. It's not for me to say you. Alright, so I told you guys I bleach tie-dyed some stuff and I'm planning to show these off in a different video in the future, but I'm just gonna give you guys like a sneak peek because they're not totally done. I still have more to do with them, but here is the results from yesterday because I'm really excited. This one was a gray and it looks crazy. It is so different. This one is an old volleyball shirt I had. It was red and I did the scrunch technique and now it looks sick. Last one and it was navy and now it's like this purple pink color and I think it's absolutely sick. Okay, and the craziest part is that the gray top and the blue top were from the dollar store. For a dollar. A shirt for a dollar. And then the volleyball shirt obviously came with my club volleyball. So I didn't show you guys like the front, but like that was kind of free as well. So that was like crazy cheap. Okay guys, so I wanted to do my workout in our family room, but my brother's playing video games in there, so I decided to come out of my porch, which is like this little outdoor thing, but it's still like land, and it's kind of hot out today, so I don't know, and my neighbors are out, so like also kind of awkward, but I'm pulling up a Chloe Ting workout. I think I'm gonna do an ab one and then a full body one. I got my water and my yoga mat, and I think I should be good, so. It's not for me to say you love. Go with the brothers, boo, you know how we do. It's okay, so I only did the full body workout because my neighbors were outside and they could see me the whole time. So I got kind of embarrassed and came in. But I think I'm gonna take a shower now because I am sweaty. So another thing I forgot I wanted to do, so I started my garden. I have two little tomato plants right there and we have four more pots that I just brought out. Hopefully I'm gonna go to like Home Depot, Menards, get more plants, so probably peppers, strawberries, anything else that we like eat and I can find. We took those out. The tomato plants have been out there for a while, but we're gonna find more plants. I got bags of soil and we're gonna do that today as well. So productive day today. We got a few heads of lettuce and then some sweet bell peppers and hopefully I'll get more later, but for right now I'm just gonna plant these. And it was absolutely crazy in Menards. Everyone was getting groceries and plants and stuff, but I managed to get those. So I'm gonna get smaller pots for those because they each need their own pot. By planting the pepper in there. And then I'm gonna use a cage because peppers need cages. And for the lettuce, we got these tables so the bunnies can eat it. So it's like way higher, so the lettuce should be safe. Okay guys, here's all the little lettuce. Here's my tomatoes. And there's my pepper. And then there's two empty pots and an empty pot. So we can get three more plants. Lunch is leftovers. We have some pad thai from when we ordered Thai food. And all my vitamins. So I'm really excited. We got jalapeno, butter crunch lettuce, and then celery. And we went to Ace, and Ace was so much better than Menards, like way better. They had better like plant selection, better service, and better prices. So I definitely recommend going to Ace instead of like one of the bigger stores. So I'm not exactly sure we're gonna plant them because we only have three pots left, but we'll see. And we're setting up a pool. I also forgot to mention, yes, we got a pool. We bought it today. And we're gonna set it up and put all the stuff in today, but I won't get to swim in it because I'll be at my friend's house, but I'll help set it up after I do my garden. All done, now it's time to water. Okay, so this is the fit. We're wearing the purple tie-dye shirt, which isn't like totally my vibe yet, but like it's pretty cute still. We're wearing a bunch of jewelry. Yeah, and then we're wearing exercise shorts because my friends don't dress up. Oh, and then watermelon socks, but I was wearing those all day. And no makeup. Some girl earlier, she was like, because you have to be 16 to walk in a Menards, and she didn't think I was 16, and I'm 16, so. So I'm home now, and it's 10:30, and I went there for, so we've been there for like 6.5 hours. We just sat in like the park, and we talked for like hours, but like 6 feet apart, and that's like my friend group. Like, we're like, it's like all 7 of us, and one person was missing. Okay, so I'm literally so tired. I'm gonna get ready for bed. And I think that's like the end. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please like, subscribe, and comment what you think I should do next. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed a day in my life. And if you guys want to see more videos like this, please let me know in the comments down below. See you next time. Bye.